All right, we're up and ready at the crack of dawn, just like you asked. That treasure's not going anywhere, though. Couldn't we have slept in a little? You had some kind of strange feeling about it? It must be your diver's intuition. I learned to trust mine long ago. Wait, who's talking? I can't tell. I think I feel something, too. Like something's going to happen. Ahoy! What is that? Look! Wow!
What is it? Boids? Is it boids? Oh, hi, whale.
A bunch of whales.
There's a blue whale. Some more whales. Sperm whale. Humpback. Oh my. There's a lot of whales. Look at all those whales. Look at all those whales.
Incredible, I've never seen so many in one place.
Do you recognize this? So your intuition was right on. Do you recognize this?
I believed you, but this is amazing.
You recognize that shot?
For this many whales to have gathered, there really must be something here.
Well, we won't know what it is until we start looking. You're ready to dive in, aren't you? I can see it in your eyes.
You really want to dive with all these whales around? It could be dangerous.
Well, you're one brave dude, that's for sure.
Your courage has saved us countless times, and this time is no different. We have complete faith in you. But you should still be careful. We don't know what's down there. We'll monitor you from the boat for now, so stay in contact with us, okay?
Well, for those of you who don't recognize this, this is where the game started us. Exactly where the game started us. When they were giving you that little taste of what the game is going to be like at the beginning. I don't know that many games that do that, that start you, like, at the end of the story. That just give you a little taste. And to kind of teach you about the mechanics of the game, and then they take you back to how it all started. And I'm sure there are a lot of, you know, games on like games on Steam, more story driven games that I have yet to play. I'll monitor your location from the boat and help you navigate. Head for the blast site and let me know what you find there. So I was just thinking that I started this Let's Play in November 2015, and it's taken me 2 years, because it's now November 2017, it's taken me 2 years to reach the end of this, well, it's not the end of the Let's Play by any means, but it's the end of, like, the main story. Hello, Delphines. There's more Delphines in this area. I want to see if I can find a Commerson's Delphine. Look at all these whales. This is Bottlenose. Look at all these whales. I think I've already, like, said hi to most of these whales, though. If you can't hear, I'm clicking my Wii remote repeatedly, trying to get these guys. Yeah. I'm back. I'm back. Baby got back. No. That's cheesy. That's a right whale, right? Yeah, I know. I'm trying to say hi to the whales. No, I was in actuality just trying to find a Commerson's Delphine, because Commerson's Delphines are the best. And yes, I'm calling them Delphines. I was like, one of the, like, two episodes ago, right? I was like, oh, can I ring up my Delphine? One, because I say words stupidly. And two, because Isle Delfino and Super Mario Sunshine. I feel like there's nothing to say at this point. Just let you experience the game for what it is. After all, aren't Let's Players just tour guides for games? Although I think that's my... what I do with my Let's Play channel is a little bit more than that. But I couldn't really put what I do with this Let's Play channel into words. I just kind of do what I feel like. It's another outlet of creative expression, I guess. We found it. The tomb of the Queen of the Okeanites, where the Pacific treasure rests. So, that legend really was true. Giddy up, let's get in there. I've been waiting a long time for this. Curse these old bones, I'd give anything to join you for one last adventure. Oh, Grandpa. In spirit, I'll be swimming by your side, and I'll use the sonar to help you in any way I can from the surface. I will guide you safely to the Pacific treasure. Sounds like we're good to go then. Let's find that treasure. Woo! L&L Diving Service, let's move out. Hot dog! Looks like we can get in through here. Yay. How are we doing on time? Oh, well, it's gonna be a few minutes off, but... yeah, let's go for another... 8 minutes, I guess. This is amazing. That's very true. I think I'll be fine, but I could buy a support tank from Nancy, like, in the middle. Yep. Song of Dragons. I heard it! Came from inside the ruins. Legend says the one who solves the riddle of the Song of Dragons earns the treasure. There has to be something in here that will help us solve that riddle. What's happening? The current! Why is it so suddenly so strong? Ah! We're being swept away! Good. So, this place. That's all I can say about it. Oh, please, no, with this music. Good, okay. Respond, over, respond, over. Can you hear me? Are you alright? Yes, I think so. Everyone seems to be okay. The moment I heard the Song of Dragons, the current swept us away. It seems we've been pulled inside the ruins. Holy wow! Oh, I hate this music. Just always creeps me out for no good reason. Well, because I've played this game since my childhood. So yeah, welcome to the Cavern of the Gods. It's the most pretentious name ever. It's the Cavern of the Gods. It's almost like the inside of a pyramid. Yeah, but it's got a very Egyptian vibe. What's the situation down there? Are you able to get out of the ruins? I don't think so. The area we're in is calm, but the current that pulled us here is still really strong, so we can't go back. Well, that's just fantastic. What are we supposed to do now? Perhaps there's some mechanism in the ruins that controls those currents? If so, you'll need to track down the mechanism and find a way to stop that powerful current before you all run out of air. If you see anything suspicious nearby, take a good look around. Oh. Good. This looks suspicious enough as it is. Some ancient script on a mural showing... There's some ancient script on a mural showing people worshipping the sun. Mural showing the sun, Wasn't there something about the sun on the Okeanos tablet? Offer your flute to the sun of morning, noon, and night, and the dragon's song will open the gates of treasure. So you need to play some kind of music? What do you think? Use the dragon flute. That's so creepy. Good job. Good job. Well, now we have to... Yeah. Well, lost a teammate because you changed the current. But I'm sure we can go back out now. Well, maybe not. Gigi's gonna go look this way? Okay, fine. Go the other way. Hey, Oceana. So we're going this way? Oceana, are you following me, or are you just gonna stay put? Oh, hi, computer battery. I need to take care of that as soon as possible. Get to the end of the hallway first, though. Oh, hello, sir. It's the first sign of life I've seen inside this cavern. Tasseled wobbegong. I love that. It looks like a moving carpet. And I can go down here. Nothing more foreboding than just swimming into a dark blue screen with no music. Okay. I need to use the map so I don't get turned around in this place. Or just use the compass. I'm going south. And if you can tell, like, yeah, we're pretty deep underground. And in here, is there anything interesting? Should be like a staircase right here, yeah. The layout of this place is so interesting. Really is like a Zelda dungeon or something. Like, I was just thinking about, like, the Spirit Temple. Now, even though I played Ocarina of Time after this, like, I still kind of connect the Spirit Temple with this place. Well, yeah. Makes sense. Hey, man. Found a huge stone statue. This room feels different somehow. You were able to control the mechanism with the dragon flute before, why don't you try it in here, too? Oh, dear. Yeah. Gigi, how's it going over there? Has the current changed at all? Hello? Gigi, are you okay? No. Grandpa, can you reach him? No, I'm getting no reply here either. It looks like he completely disappeared. Could this be the curse of the Song of Dragons? What? Don't say that. Alright, I don't think my air is running out at this point, so... I'm gonna take this opportunity to plug my computer in. Yeah. Be right back.